Bonjour, I'm going to make today a ratatouille. Ratatouille is one of my favorite dishes to do. The sabotage, some flour and sugar in my ratatouille. Make sure before you cook, always clean your cutting board.
Okay,
there's a lot of different ways to do ratatouille. I really want to do something more easy for you at home. Of course, we have a lot of vegetables from the farmer's market. We use eggplant, bell pepper, zucchini.
Ratatouille is like a symphony of flavor and color, you know. It's a lot of different texture of vegetable in your mouth. It's like a symphony, you know. A lot of things going on over there.
Bon, so first, we are going to dice the eggplant. Easy way to cut the eggplant? Not like this, because you can cut yourself. Like this is more safe. Do a big dice, and I turn. Why? Because I don't want to use the seed, so no seed. When you walk in a very high-end restaurant in France, like a three-star Michelin restaurant, and you do a ratatouille, it's a nightmare. Okay, big dice. You are traumatized about ratatouille. I lost a lot of money because you know why? I was going to therapy, and therapy was very expensive. Therapy about the ratatouille. It was insane. Thank God now we have a good, funny movie about ratatouille. So of course, a good quality of olive oil. Be generous. We're going to use also some bell pepper. So something, just dice it. When you walk some fancy restaurant, we are cooking all the vegetables separately, you know, really confit. And then after, we put them together. So I'm putting my eggplant here. I want the eggplant to get a beautiful coloration, almost a bit confit. Okay, I'm going to use a little garlic, guys, okay? I think it's good to try to cook them a little bit separately. But I do that in the same pot, not separate pot. Why? Because I'm at home, too much work and too much cleaning. Now I'm going to add my bell pepper. Pow! I'm going to stir. In the meantime, I'm going to chop my spring onion, not too thin. I'm going to lower a little bit my flame. Voilà, I'm going to be a little bit more gentle now. And now I'm going to add my onion, okay? I'm going to cut my tomato. Now I'm going to add a touch of garlic. So what you can do with the garlic, smash them a little bit like this. Voilà, and then now we're going to put the tomato, okay? Voilà. See, you can hear the different sound, how it just changed. Just cover a little bit for 5 minutes. Meantime, I'm going to cut my zucchini. We're going to do a dice. Ratatouille is a summer dish. That's really all the vegetables we use during the summer. You cannot do a good ratatouille in the winter. Touch of squash. Bon, our zucchini. Voilà. I'm going to put a little bit of a bay leaf. Paf, a little bit of a branch of rosemary. More olive oil. A touch of fleur de sel. See that? Look at this. It's beautiful. Cook that for at least 20 minutes. I'm going to serve the ratatouille today with little poached eggs on the top of the ratatouille. What I do before poaching my eggs, I crack my eggs in a little container because I want to make sure I'm not going to break the yolk. And just delicately open it. Et voilà. So what I do, I take a whisk, spin the water, put the eggs just here in the middle. Hop, quick. Spoon with hole, I don't know what you call this sheet. Poach the eggs for like 2 to 3 minutes, I mean, you know, you can touch. Voilà, and I'll put my eggs here. Now we're going to finish our ratatouille. Here we go, look at this. Listen to that. Listen to the sound of the vegetable cooking in the pot. Look at the color. I wish you can smell that too. I'm excited. Some Thai basil, and puff, here. Again, we stir. You can eat the ratatouille hot, cold. We always say the ratatouille is better when it's like 1 day old. I will eat a ratatouille and poached eggs for breakfast with a good piece of bread. Yeah, I will do that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Why? In the fancy restaurant, we take up all this thing here. So you take your eggs like this here. Finishing all on top, a little bit of basil. You can always be a little more frou-frou. Flower of the rosemary. Boom, that's it. Ratatouille, poached eggs. Et voilà, explosion of egg yolk here. Et bon appétit.